I think that reading and writing are, you are cultivating the kind of expansiveness and the kind of nimble imagination which allows you to become someone else. And at the root of social justice is not only to be yourself, but to become each one. And so when you're cultivating those very same capabilities, I think, as a reader and as a writer, there's something very connected between the writing, the reading, and the spirit, you know.